2-0 win against Leeds using some of my reserves. Pat got an injury in like the last 5 minutes. If he is injured, that would be 10 injuries in about 3 months. I've not had that many injuries in like 5 seasons with like Watford. The age we've got two. It's a hard game, even though they didn't have a shot on target. And Joel Marvell made his debut back from loan. He was at Cheltenham. They have three players out on loan at Cheltenham. Moore was playing as well, the right back. As far as Cheltenham is near Bristol. It's like 3 miles away from that. 55th and 68th. Magnussen, who was there, who started at left back for Iceland against Norway. Soloff scored the winner in a 3-2 win from 2-0 down. Sigurdsson scored 2. He's 85 aided on the World Cup mould. What is life? Gary O'Neill was amazing. He's 34. Ryan's got the assist, and also Holden. He scored in his first 2 games. He got the winner against Reading and someone else. So we pulled the save from Mavel. Tip over, 30 minute as well. There's only 4 highlights. It's Mavel again. Corner. Leeds were 5th and I'm 1st. Weed will win the punch it. In real life they lost this game 3-0. Sice with 2 and the Sugger. Sice is the other person that spits on people. They had a 2-0 draw at Ellen Road when Bristol were 2-0 up. I think it was Reed and Deidre. And second goal. This is Hines, I think, yeah. And in the corner. So next I have Chelsea in round 4. Villa win again. They're still unbeaten, like me. But they've drawn 2 games. De Stegen wants to leave as well. Unfortunately, I can't afford him. The game against Chelsea is at home. In round 4 they had Palace, which they won 4-1. It's been played on Tuesday. See who both of us played. In round 1, I played Preston, won 3-0. Then I played Bolton, I won 3-0 again, that was away. Chelsea might be on this. Yeah, they beat Luton. 4-3 on penalties. 2-1 draw normal time. Chelsea. They beat Huddersfield 3-1 away. I beat Watford 2-1. There was 3 goals in the first 12 minutes. Moore made a mistake for the Carlson to head it in. And that's the best. Palace, Arsenal, Leicester Spurs, Reading, West Ham. Sheffield, West Brom, Man United, Bradford, Rochdale, QPR. So one of them is getting to the quarterfinal, yeah. And Stoke City, which City won 7-2 in life, which was at home. And also show this, and then the table. I'll show Chelsea where they are as well. Start with Villa, you know, I feel over here. Who's actually scored for Chelsea in the top? It's at the top. So Chelsea. 1 goal. No. N'Golo Kante is their top scorer. Pedro, Hazard, Fabregas. Taylor Costa has been coming on apparently. Kylian Hazard, left wing. Used to be a cam, I've used him. Chevrolet Chalobah, he's in the Villa career, and Ampadu's on the shortlist. the Welsh look. And then just show me Bristol. Bristol Rovers lost to Burton, and Burton were playing Arsenal. So it's them. I think, yeah, them. I'm gonna be using the first team. Also, Adelda got injured for 3 months. And then this, I'll show Villa as well, who are at the top. So they've got Adama with 6, then Kodjia with 5. On the other hand, Graben, Barneson, Grealish. Grealish could have scored. It was a 0-0 draw at home. I've got to play them on January the 1st. Again, I'll show the table. Josh Adama with 1. I went Alan Hart on play, so don't keep clean sheets. Play him. So I've got Indra El Mahamadi, who's there. He's kept 8. Like me, Wolves and Villa just dominating this league. But I think Wolves have dropped off a bit. They're 4th. I think Sheffield Wednesday are 3rd. So nearly a full page of goal scorers. I need one more. Gary O'Neill hasn't scored yet. Marlon Pack, Joe Bryan sometimes plays centre mid. Ryan Ken hasn't scored in the league yet. Everyone's played now. Joe Morel might get a goal soon. He is good. Okay, finally the game. Yeah, I need to show this. Okay, Burner out. They lost Arsenal 1-0. Burn actually beat Wolves on this, 2-0. I played Burn, I beat them 3-0. Woodrow was scored against his old club. He was on loan before. So Watford are 20th. So that doesn't mean anything beating them now. They've only won one game. Before, I think Everton were 20th. Chelsea are 3rd, they've lost one game. Look like Man United have a game in hand, that's it. And Everton. And Arsenal, who are unbeaten. They're gonna go invincible again. Championship, 2 points clear of Villa. It's just gonna be me and Villa that go up. It's basically confirmed already. I've scored more goals than them and conceded less. Only 4 goals conceded. Sunderland 21st, who I have next. Where Bristol Rovers now? Before they were 24th. And they've gone to 21st. I think 4 teams go down. So they're still there. 3 points off Fleetwood. And League 2, Luton. So that's going to be the team. I can show the injury list too. Okay, so I think he didn't get injured in Marlon Park. So I doubled back in 2 months, Corey Smith back in 11 days. He got injured twice in like the last month. Before it was like 2 weeks. So it's going to be this team. Dione, V, Patterson, Kent, Brownhill, Walsh. Brownhill was injured for a bit. Fielding doesn't have stamina, that's what I need to play. Sim. And to the team. Courtois, Moses, Cahill, David Luiz, Aspi, Alonso, Fabregas, Conte, William, Giroud, Hazard. So it's going to be 5 at the back. Yeah, I know that formation. I've got wingers. Normally it's 2 up front, 3 in midfield. Dino Week, DA driven there. And that's it. They're playing a Fosu IA Wolves for some reason. Finally the game though. The bench. Maybe not him. Because he's tired. And I also bring Edwards. And I'll be on the bench. could play Steele, but I'll go with Fielding. I do need another goalkeeper, because they're about 30, over 30 both of them. And then I have Wallacott, who's kept 2 clean sheets this season. They can play in blue. Change that to clear. Another night game. And it's just Leicester Tottenham, which Leicester won. And then at the end of the season, Spurs won 5-4. So man 3 of the Watford career, Southampton beat Bristol 3-1. Then I beat Southampton in man 4. And now I have to play Chelsea in the quarters. Now last season Chelsea beat me in the semi-final. I'm not sure if they won it.
Alan Smith alongside me as usual, I'm delighted to say. And it is an English League Cup tie.
The biggest team I've played so far. Actually, sorry, I've played Watford.
Three domestic competitions available to the big clubs, and that's why they've taken it increasingly seriously.
So I spoke well as a character.
The game today, Bristol City against Chelsea.
For some reason, Conte is their top scorer, and they have such a robbing defence, so I've today. Won. The last time Bristol played Chelsea, it was 1990 when Bristol won 3-1 in the FA Cup. They haven't lost the last 6 games to Chelsea. Chelsea's last win against these was a 1-0 win in 1977. That's 41 years ago. Hopefully I'm good at maths. That better be 41. I think it is. Just won straight through again.
So here we go.
I've only lost one game this season, that was to Sporting Gijon in pre season. It was either in the 90th minute or the 120th minute. And then I drew one game to Villa. The 0-0 here. But they beat Wolves in that comeback. 84th minute El Delda, 90th minute Patterson. The last video against Watford was a bit blurry, but I still put it out. Wolf scored against Watford, and I think it was Hines. Dione still hasn't scored for me, I don't think.
Very weak challenge, Marcus Alonso.
Alonso.
Olivier Giroud.
Giroud, Famagos. I didn't see the bench again. Sign in my eye, no.
Now he's looking for support. Contact.
William might be staying.
This could be danger.
No. Save by fielding. Because of their probably going to get a new manager. And Man United are waiting, I think. Could be getting Bell.
Kent. Pisano. Walsh.
Walsh. Conte. It's going to be annoying. I had him and Bakayoko in draft. Got dominated. The passes were terrible. I don't like Bakayoko and... Could have been a penalty. I don't like Bakayoko and Conte in this game. Gary O'Neill was better. Definitely need to buy Kent from Liverpool after.
Wolf.
Reed. Cassano.
Cross coming in now.
David Luiz, William, we're defensive. If I win this like 4-0, I'll probably have to change the sliders. At the moment it's all the same, on legendary, 6 minute halves. At the moment I'm not changing it, they're dominating me. Bristol can beat big teams. They beat United at home and came close to being City twice. They lost in like the 90th minute both times.
The home team manager's got a couple of difficulties to deal with, significant absentees today, but many of the regulars are there. Yeah, I mean, that's just something that happens during the course of the season.
I didn't check who Chelsea lost to in
fine.
The cup. This cup. I know he won the FA Cup. Can't remember. I think it's Arsenal. Yeah, I think it's a semi-final. But he lost to the winners.
And that will clear the danger. Reed. Played into the middle.
David Luiz. What is that? That's why he's not gone to the World Cup. If I don't score here, Courtois might leave Chelsea and they won. I think it was Alisson or someone. I'll be surprised if Hazard stays. I don't know why he would want to play Europa League.
There is some backup for him in this position.
They're in a bit of a crisis at the moment. That owner might be selling the club.
Lovely one-touch football.
Well, I didn't score from that.
Throw in now.
It was old Chelsea played Bristol Rovers in 2016 and they won 3-2. It was at Stamford Bridge. That's right with two and Victor Moses. I'm guessing Moses is playing. Yeah, right wing back. Put it in again. Go on. Cahill. It's impossible to win headers against Chelsea defenders. I don't know, unless it's Aspasquare maybe.
Here's William.
Cahill's like 6'4".
Good play, one on one. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Hold on.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed off from the goalkeeper that
time. Oh, my goalkeeper's 6'9", really. Well. To only concede 4 goals in the league. Mental. This could go to pens, and I was talking for ages. Felt like an hour at that beginning. I was going to show leads, but I wanted to show this more. I said at the beginning I do want to win the Carabao Cup. Some people don't care because you don't get enough money.
See that. The referee playing the advantage.
FA Cup comes up in January.
That's good support play from his teammates. Very good passes.
Walsh.
The shot's off.
Nearly.
Save.
Football, it's 89 yards. Got a team of season for some reason.
Onto the attack now.
Half time. Okay.
Well, we're halfway through.
I think they were just a better team.
Nil-nil.
Arsenal.
Really big game in the
tournament. Why are they only caught with Leicester Spurs? West Ham off 3-1 and West Brom
really
being Sheffield Wednesday. Sheffield Wednesday are not having a great Tuesday. Yeah, Crystal Palace, they beat 4-1. They went 1-0 down.
Will provide a lot more entertainment than the first half.
And that was
not
when
Roy
Hodgson was
there.
It was like probably his second game.
They've been bereft of ideas and both managers will be getting stuck into their players.
Going that way. He's trying to control Vili, he didn't let me till now.
Hazard.
Can you not play Killian Hazard? Moses, William, Giroud.
Well, they're trying hard to get in front here.
Good thing my centre back's are tall. Right, I'm not sure how tall he is. 6'2"? 6 foot. Did I say right or Baker? Baker's taller. Yeah, he's 6'2". I think I said Baker. Over to Flint.
Pisano.
Now Chelsea are sponsored by this Carabao. I know that because Renato Sanchez kicked the ball at the long ball. He's in the water. So I missed a penalty.
What a chance missed. 51 minutes, please.
Spurs.
Thanks, Alan.
Bold again.
Cesc Fabregas. Victor Moses.
He was playing for Nigeria yesterday. Gary Cahill scored the first goal for England. Play like that in the second half, and the World Cup is coming home. Former Watford striker Igala was up front for Nigeria. He hit the post, and Alex Iwobi scored. We conceded to Iwobi. Embarrassing. He plays well for his country, just not for Arsenal. It'll probably be his last season if he doesn't play well at Arsenal. Spurs are winning now. I feel like these are going to score, so I want to get the ball. Yeah. Good save. Just keep us keeping me in it. Frank Fielding for Ballon d'Or. Okay. It worked, sort of. Yeah, it did work. It's Alonso. It's coming.
It's a super goal from a splendid team. Men against boys out there, and the opposition goalkeeper can feel.
Apparently they're not getting a Napoli manager. And they were linked with Luis Enrique yesterday. They should try again to them. 30 minutes left. Get straight back into it. Then Reed, Moses. On. Could have sway it. Conte, corner.
And that will be a corner. The referee has
Conte.
Given a corner here.
Taylor Costello, what a legend.
And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this
Coastal.
Lead.
Reed. Downhill. And Fabregas, another corner. Joss.
Deal with this corner when it comes in.
Give it to really short. So it's Brian, to be fair. Dione. Trier. Forward to
one. On the money because the goalkeeper scored it. Change is gone.
Kent. Sub soon. I don't need them. Dione. You. Beat. Yes.
And that is the equaliser.
One all. And Woodville. Replacing a striker. That's on loan as well. The only should belongs to Saint Etienne. When it said on here they're going from Dijon. Yeah, Woodville is playing his Burton. He's actually really good. I'm not going to buy him. He can go back to Fulham. He's got a ball straight away, or whoever. Yes, Aspie. Reed again. No, Victor Moses.
Moment.
20 minutes left now.
Well, here's the goal again, Alan. That was a lovely finish.
I can't record for a bit longer.
Patterson.
Can find out who I'll be playing after in this, even if I don't get through. I would take like a Spurs. That would be fun. At like Wembley. Give me an away game. So I don't have to play at a fake stadium.
Patterson.
Famagos. I've got Taylor Costa, what fun. I don't know if he would have stayed, if the Rube would have stayed on if they hadn't scored.
This is a good opportunity.
And I suppose this went scoring, let's just put Taylor Costa on. Go on.
Well, the ball deserves handballs on.
You can set handball to on, but not for penalties. Just puts it out Alonso. So, Pat Baker. Foley Baker. No. Cassano went down a bit and he was at 73. What? Yeah, I'll bring on Ellis Arnold. Elias Arnold. Where'd I get that from? Bring on for Patterson. Where'd I get Elias Arnold from? Famagos off. 100% passing. Bakayoko, I've won. Go for the W now. Is Watford's best player in that 4-1 game.
And it's going to go right down to the wire.
You. Woodrow. Also used to play for Southend. So I did do one episode of that. It was like a funny goal. Actually, it didn't go in. It was in the 90th minute. It was like 2-2. And it hit the post like 3 times.
Time
didn't go in.
Either side to win this with 5 minutes left.
So I have to do more commentary for another half an hour.
Victor Moses.
In FIFA anyway.
Keeps it going well.
No, because Bakayoko is doing Bakayoko things. He played well in the cup final, didn't he?
Kent. Walsh.
He's changed haircuts more than successful passes
really
this year.
For the goal that surely will give them the victory here. But the time is against them.
Don't know what I was trying to do. 1 minute, we're trying extra time. Just about to shoot. Right, it's going in. See?
Referee's blown for that. We move on to extra time.
Arsenal, Spurs, all the away teams. Does that mean Chelsea are winning? None of the home teams even scored. Obviously, there's more games to be played on Wednesday, about 3.
Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time.
Ken, I need to see how long I'll be recording in a minute.
Reed.
Back to your call.
Marcos Alonso.
The man's desperate to get some put off.
Conte.
Taylor Fossil.
Oh,
if he scores the winner, I'm deleting my channel. I've jinxed him now. Go on, Ken. Alonso went in for the tackle. No one knows about Alonso on FIFA on that team because he's a left wing back. And people can't be able to search for left wing backs. There's also Victor Moses who has 4-star skills. But not great defending. Just put a shadow on it. Or shadow on him or an anchor. Ten style. Also has an inform, which is about 84 rated. Alonso was in team of the season, but he didn't get a team of the season. He'd
cross it. Good hands, spread
work
really by the goalkeeper.
Minutes in.
But he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Don't know what happened there. They gave me the ball.
Victor Moses. Here's William. Looking good this move.
William. Hold on, Flint.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke
Happy
down.
Overall.
Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Plus foul.
Successful tackle.
Ellison. Half time.
Been a really good match this. And we reached the end of the first half of extra time.
Good foul time of all longer videos than 27 minutes. I've been on Edwards. And then I'll do this. Take off you. He can play in the centre mid. I'd rather him Kent there. All playable. Conte off. Drink water. Now I've definitely
They've
won.
Got their energies, what's left of them back together again.
Because the penalties I don't mind. I am good at guessing penalties. Normally I put goalkeepers on the penalties. There was that penalty shootout with Bayern on the Watford career where I won 9-8 in the pre-season final.
And Reed.
Neuer scored a Panenka penalty against me. I've got a corner.
And the decision is a corner here.
Ellison, Ryan, never gonna happen. Downhill, Flynn, yeah, don't shoot with him. Even though there's like 8 goals in the championship, I think it's 6. Yeah, he went down a million. Flynn, he's got a 75. He's a rare golden on my team. Reed, can't even need pens. 2 goals.
For the underdogs, a joyous moment.
I thought Chelsea were the underdogs.
What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
6 minutes.
We restart the game. 2-1.
On my own, ultra defensive. I think I was high up, like balanced. I don't think I touched it before.
To get some width into this attack. 5 minutes.
Normally when I'm out of us, they score straight away.
Or
go defensive. And it looks like they're going
to
do that again.
Help the team in this situation. They're encouraged
no, Ellison. Just run. I don't think I score this goal. Even though I don't really use them. Kent does. And a 5-star weak foot. Wall guy. Could just keep the ball. 2 minutes. No, see, just keep the ball. They had 5 minutes over on.
Seen a pass, cut it
yeah,
out.
Just keep the ball now.
In the wing area now can maybe attack.
No out of time. Through.
Well, that is the end of
you probably wanted a better reaction than just me saying through, but okay.
Winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Yeah. More possession. Still only lost one game. We'd only got 7.9, did that say? See that there's only 3 games left. Hopefully Bradford win, and Stoke, and Rochdale. I don't really mind who beats whoever wins out QPR and Rochdale. So Norwich won. And see who I'm playing. Do it like this. See the results first. Yes, Stoke. Man United 5-0. QPR 1 as well. So I'm playing QPR away, which is at an actual stadium. I've got the best draw. Maybe Stoke. But yeah, it's a championship team. Well, QPR actually in this. QPR was doing a career mode on them. I might not show that. QPR, the 10th. I've got Steam, I found as manager now, so I should win. like 19 points ahead of them. And that is the end of November. Have I played QPR yet? I don't think I have. No. When is QPR? In December, which is away as well, just before Christmas. So yeah, Wolves, Villa and Norwich. In a bowl. $22k now, before I got 15, for the last round. So Sunderland, which is another away game. Freeman just scored 3 there, a former Bristol player who's at QPR. So they have Utah. I'm not going to show this, even if it is at the Stadium of Light. Matthews is another Bristol player. I think it was on loan. Wilson, Colney. I'm surprised he's still there. His name was like Everton. Brian Oviedo, Jack Rodwell. Like, he's gone missing. Watmore, McNair. Could be gone to Brighton, but they're rejecting. He was good at the end of the season. Probably their best player. In an awful team. Then Lee Camel, Aidan McGeady. Does he still have faster skills? McGeady spins, and Ashley Fletcher. Decent team. So top scorer is Jolter. He had 10 goals in 10 games, so he hasn't won 3 since. Freeman scored all 3 against Rochdale, and Sanchez scored 3 against Bradford. Bradford, the team that beat Chelsea in the FA Cup from 2-0 down, 4-2. One of the best FA Cup wins, probably. So I'll put that out, probably.